ಆನರಬಲ್ ಗವರ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೇರಳ ಹಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲೆನ್ಸಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಆರಿಫ್ ಮೊಹಮ್ಮದ್ ಖಾನ್ ಜಿ, ವೈಸ್ ಚಾನ್ಸಲರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಶ್ರೀ ಎಚ್ ವೆಂಕಟೇಶ್ವರ ಜಿ, ಡೀನ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೇರಳ, ದ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ, ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ, ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಅಂಡ್ ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ಲಿ ಡಿಲೈಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಟೀಜಿಯಸ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಡ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಮೈ ಗ್ರೀಟಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್ ಡೇ ಟು ದಿ ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕಲ್ಟಿ, ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್, ರಿಸರ್ಚರ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟಾಫ್. ಟು ಈಚ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಒಕೇಶನ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಎಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಎನ್ವಿಷನ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್ ವಿತ್ ಹೋಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಸ್ಪಿರೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 11 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟ್ರೂಲಿ ಗ್ರೋನ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಎ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ರೆಪ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಡಿಲೈಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ವೆನ್ ದಿ ಡೀನ್ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ದಿ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿ, wherein he mentioned that almost 20 states of the country are represented from among the student fraternity. 4 countries of the world are represented here among the students, and I am really delighted that I can tell you that I had the opportunity to visit 2 of them, Malawi and Ghana. Very recently, in the month of January, I was there for the inauguration of the new president, the president who was re-elected in Ghana. So Kerala Central University, even though Kerala is in the southernmost corner of the state and this place is considered to be a tip of the state, on one end of the state, this has now started, it has attracted teachers and students from across the country. I would like to take this opportunity to congratulate the present Vice Chancellor, the former Vice Chancellors, and all the faculty and students who have become the parcel of the growth journey. Over the last 11 years, this university has been making constant efforts in providing quality education through holistic teaching methodology that accommodates diverse linguistic, scientific and cultural traditions of the country. Founded on the vision of caring wisdom, the university has been nurturing students, researchers, innovators, social scientists and entrepreneurs. It's a matter of great pleasure and satisfaction that the university has marked its space in the educational map of India. This is due to the sheer hard work and dedication that you have all showcased during these years. Let me also compliment you for sparing your hostel space for the COVID-19 patients. Through this, you have shown the commitment, care and responsibility to the society. My dear young friends, educational institutions are important pillars in a society. The institutions bring in desired change in individuals by nurturing their full potential, thus bringing positive changes in the society. It goes without saying that academicians and researchers have a huge responsibility in making the learning environment as conducive as possible. This is important to enable each student to bring in their best out of them. I can see myself that there is a wonderful learning environment in this university. I place my compliments to the university, the academicians, researchers and staff for creating an enabling environment for students to transform into capable and innovative citizens of this nation. Dear friends, you, the young minds and youth, are true representation of India. As you all know, India as a nation is very young among the world. The average age of an Indian is only 28. The demographic dividend ensures potential addition to the working age group in the coming years. The nation has the wisdom of our civilization. that bases its life, its way of life on the philosophy of Vasudeva Kutumbakam and readies itself to scale new heights in technological advancement of the modern era. Having understood the needs of the aspirational India and the demographic advantage that India has now and which will be there in the coming 20 years, the government has been according priorities and emphasize on the development of youth. Initiatives like Digital India, Make in India, Skill India, Startup and Stand-up India are all designed to reskill, skill and reskill the youth and the working population to match the needs of the 21st century technology dependent world. The government has been undertaking reforms in sectors, especially in education and entrepreneurship, to train youth to the most suitable tool of the global workforce and make India Atmanirbhar or self-reliant. Friends, with the world in a state of transition, there are implications for nearly every aspect of society, not only for universities and higher educational institutions. Education is so critical in this shift of the world. It is critical because the transitions we are experiencing are centered on one essential element, that is, I would put that in inverted commas, knowledge. The new education policy of 2020 is an important step towards gearing up our young generation as the most precious human capital of the world. The new education policy would transform higher education by making it more holistic and multidisciplinary, with a focus on skilling, entrepreneurship and excellence in quality, including in vocational courses. Central University of Kerala has a greater responsibility to shoulder in this critically important juncture. I am confident that Central University of Kerala is capable of doing it and will take every step meticulously to realize the dream of our nation. Government of India, under the leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji, is committed to build our higher education institutions into centers of learning that attract international attention. I hope the Central University of Kerala will steer this from the front and show the world our capabilities. So I would like to conclude. Before I conclude, I just want to read out a passage from the Taittiriya Upanishad, which is an address by the teacher to his students as they leave the Gurukula or the educational institutions in the present day context. It says, Satyam Vada Dharmam Chara Swadhyaya Mama Pramadha. Speak the truth, abide by your dharma, never be ideal in your studies. So, friends, my request I would like to put before you is, speak the truth, abide by your dharma, know your mother, father and guru like you respect the gods and goddesses. Do your duty, serve the nation. Once again, I extend my greetings and good wishes to the students and faculty of the Central University of Kerala on this momentous occasion, and do continue to innovate and keep growing. Thank you for the attention and Jai Hind. Namaskar.
Dhanyavad Muralidharan sir.